trying hula hoop tricks because why not? Okay, so I'm pretty sure I just clarified that I'm not a good hula hooper.